Hello. So it's the finger here, and I'm just using the camera in second round to show you what I'm talking about. It's so-called table cover that is created from a few tea towels. Here it is, as much as I can approach. It's from Filbrinho, Norfolk, from Holt, it's Marketplace, Parish Church, etc. London Underground, the whole map of Underground. And finally, the last one that ending up is Devon. Let me show you. Not complete, of course, but as much as I can. It's Devon scenes. Different places from Devon, the area. What I'm going to do is I wanted to make a special present to one of my clients, but unfortunately I observed that I made mistake. Nobody is perfect. We learn from our mistakes, and this is what I did in an improper way. Actually, I saw this part, this tea towel to that, and the way I saw it, it's here with a tiny bit piece of cloth fabric that is going up and it cannot be properly made. I wanted to make it with laces, that is type of crochet. My hair clips here. And the thing is, I realized it's not going to be anything good. So, what actually I'm going to do is, I'm going to let's express myself in terms of rip-off. Here, I began already. I'm going to rip off all this sewn part. And right after I do it, I'm going to sew the same tea towel right over here. I'm full of so many books, materials, and so on around. So I'm going to make it to sew it up to that curb, and it's here up to that curb, and it's pretty much equal of another one that is with the underground. This thing I'm going to show you, I assume, tomorrow, because I don't have that good and bright lighting at home at the moment, and I'm going to use my tomorrow during the daylight for the special needs. It's just the two stitches, and I'll show everything tomorrow. Early afternoon, what I'm going to do to complete the this tea towels in proper table cover, and I'll show you the complete item. I just realized I didn't introduce myself. My name is Dafinka Arabova, and I'm founder of Davie. And if you're interested in our team of handmade, what we do, how we do, or why, what's our desire, passion, etc., just subscribe to our channel or visit us at daffysgift.com. And if you have any questions, just feel free to ask us. Whatever it is, we are going to answer you. And now, between the holidays, with delayed effect, I'll say Merry Christmas and have a wonderful New Year. Bye!